What is it that you, as a singer, learned from or took from Billie Holiday? You don't sound like Billie when you sing.
No, I don't want to sound like anyone but myself, and I can't. I think all our souls project a different sound. But the thing that I got from Lady was her freedom. When Lady sang, she was totally free. She expressed what she wanted to say. She changed a lot of melodies, and she made a lot of lyrics mean what her life story was saying. And she showed me, as an artist, that you can take any of this material and make it your own.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say, I love you. Hey, babe, on that you know you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs, they're never out of day. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. That no one can rely or deny. It's still the same old story, just a fight for love and glory. As time goes by, moonlight love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Yes, woman, man, and man must have just a fight for love and glory. Okay, yes, yes, go do or die. The world will always welcome love as time, yes, time goes by.
We'll be right back with Carmen McRae, Nina Simone, and Esther Phillips.